Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of An Idiot Plays. My name is Matt, and I am the title character. Jumping back into Soul Reaver. Hopefully I will be able to make it through this episode. A little bit of a headache due to being struck in the head. The piece of furniture. Not going to go into the complete details or anything like that. I will say, ouch. I think I might need to adjust volume because I was playing some other games earlier today. Let's see if that's the case. Well, it looks good to me. Okay. I don't know if the desktop audio thing in OBS is not responding correctly. It says there's a hum. I don't hear a hum. I think it's just kind of freaking out a little bit. We'll go from there. It's doing something. I just don't know what it's doing. Hopefully this recording's all right. And if not, we will figure it out. All right. I am going. Pause the game again. I forgot to turn this off. Oh boy. Why is there static? That was weird. I wasn't doing anything related to the microphone, and I got static. Anyway. I don't know. I don't know what's happening. Head injuries and all that fun stuff. I mentioned I was hitting the head. Okay, so I need to go to the one that looks like... No. I think. This is it. Sure, let's say that this is it. Tried to correct something from yesterday. I completely explore this area in the spirit realm. Perhaps I missed something. I think I need to do this to go through a door. What I did not do was one of these. Aha! That looks like somewhere to go. Through here and see what is going on. You need to get down here, boy. Make that horrible noise. Probably should go over here. No dip. Be Who are you?
Heretic, you shall not pass.
Such loyalty is a different game.
To one who has you guarded in this outpost like a chained dog. Do you prosper on the scraps he casts you? Your insults will do nothing to blunt the agonies of your demise.
Cain killed me once. Behold the result. I have no more to fear from you.
Okay. Well, that worked. What? All right, let's go back into the real world. Hit him. That was easy.
This relic has infused you with the power to compress and manipulate space. As your symbiotic weapon, the Soul Reaver is also thus enhanced. You may focus and project an orb of kinetic energy to strike objects that are otherwise beyond your reach.
Okay, I'll shoot. I can shoot kind of fast. Aiming can be a problem. Okay, I shot that thing, now what? The plan is just to fly in there? Not an exit. This is? Where is this taking me? Wall. Find this wall too. Okay, I guess I have to go back here. Now I don't know where to go at all. Where do I need to shoot stuff? There wasn't anything in there, was there a spot in here to turn back into? Nope. Find that first. Considering I can just warp back to home, might as well do that. All right, not that way. Alright, let's figure this out here. Back here. Did anything? this back is this way? That's not back. That's forward. Now I gotta run all the way through there again. I wish it was easier to tell which way is which. I can get more than one out at a time. I guess that's good. That looks jarring. Whoa. Also, is where the game ends to. I don't know. It has been a while. Tell me where to go.
North of the Seraphan tomb, your brother Rahab has secluded himself and his progeny in the ruins of a half-drowned abbey.
The problem is, I don't know which way is north in this game. I guess we'll figure it out. There must be something for me to shoot then, right? We'll go back and check it out. I missed that particular one, or if that's the one I'm gonna get next, or what? We'll figure it out. Okay. So north of here is clearly back out this way. Yep, I'm creeping. You see me anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Can I even hit this guy with a projectile? I can't. Didn't seem to do a whole lot. So I'm guessing the abbey is underwater. Oh, I can stun him. Good. That's good. Apparently jumping is not working so well. I wonder why that is. Maybe Lady will have something different. Tell me. That's not falling down, or is that supposed to be the music? Oh. you got for me?
North of the Seraphim tomb, a desecrated abbey languishes, half drowned.
What direction is north? Options, compass, north. Didn't seem like there was anywhere else to go over there, though. Well, let's keep rolling out here. Assume they're not talking about this water, because I don't think there's anything in here. Not even that deep. Yeah, sucking my strength still. Fine. Now I'm starting to think. This abbey place. I'm going to start thinking north is this way. So this is towards that waterfall. So wouldn't it make some sense that whatever it is I'm looking for is going to be out here in the water? That seems right to me. Maybe not in that water. Boy, did I screw this up? There's other water around here, isn't there? I thought there was. Maybe there isn't. I'm sure there was other water in this area somewhere. I could jump into this void. That'll take me back to the beginning. Let's see what else is going on here. Maybe it's on this side of everything. Maybe this is what I was thinking of. This could definitely be it. I feel like I was over around here somewhere. Here's the exit. Woods, or is this just the city again? I can't remember. This might just be the city again, because that's not exactly where I want to be. There was another spot that had water, underwater stuff. Where was it? So I wonder if I can get up there. I don't think there was more water stuff inside the city. Maybe it was on the other side? I don't know. Alright, boxes. I think this was just for flying across. Alright, so maybe I do have to pop down here. And exit again. Another spot that had water. I just need to try to figure out where that was. It wasn't here. Maybe it was over here. Why can I not make that jump? That's not a jump at all. That other one I'll eventually get to. Where does this take me? Where is this? Is this the Abbey? Did I stumble across it? I can pick stuff up in that world, huh? Okay, so... What did that do? Did nothing. That did nothing. Alright, that did nothing. Great. This is back here. That spiral might be a little longer. Maybe. What about this underwater part? I checked that out already, didn't I? Glyph. I don't think there was anything in here. Try. Jump. I'll just run through all this stuff and see if there's anything that I can find. My dog decides to get up for no reason. Okay, so, are you pointing north? If you are, this is north. Here, which is definitely not where I want to be. I'm gonna put another one over here. Really? Pause, save. Alright. Oops. If I click in the right window. Alright. I am confused. There doesn't seem to be anything around here.
Walls
to climb. I don't know where to go. Run back to this warp point. There's no reason for that. Yeah, take that. But really? Not sure where to go next. I think there's a good north of teleport back there.
Maybe it'll be quicker to go this way.
About the same. I'm just not sure where. Stuff is. North of the two. North here. I wonder if I played this with a guide the first time I played through it. It seems like something I would have done. I can't see myself. Figuring out where to go next. Big old fire here, but you're not door. Right into that one. Hell, maybe.
May you find peace here, Raziel.
Okay. Are you Helf? Yeah. What is this other thing? You already gave me your tip, and give it to me again.
North of the Seraphim tomb, a desecrated abbey languishes, half drowned.
I don't know where else to go. I haven't seen a box puzzle in days. I'm feeling kind of lost. I don't see anywhere else on this map that I can go. Unless I really just start going everywhere. Where was that other border area? Was that in Melkaya's area? Or was that in the other guy's area? I don't know. There was another spot where there was that odd underground... Head, maybe? I just don't know how to get back there. At the very least, I go this way. That's gonna take me back to the ruins, I think. The whiff, wonderful. That's just wonderful. That's what I wanted. It was the ruins. This thing. This is underwater, but I'm not sure that that's where I want to go either. I feel like I'm going to have to do some reading. At least try to figure out what I'm thinking of. Where this is going to take me. I'm pretty sure that's not where I want to go. Maybe I'll go to... There is a warp point around here, right? I think this is where to go. Get to it. Maybe I'll go to the second... Melkaya warp? I don't know. The last thing I can think of to try before this just becomes me going in circles and not making any progress. To be fair, I did beat that one, not boss. Alright. I think it's this one. We'll find out. No, those are the stairs that I head down. Right, and then there's this, all this. I don't even know what I've explored yet. We can see what's around here, at least. This is what I was thinking of. This takes me out to where there's a giant head. Yes. Now I have the ability to shoot, so... Okay, worth a shot. Pardon the pun. Okay. More stuff down here, I think. Also this. I think there was a stealth piece behind, maybe? I don't remember. I am getting a little frustrated here. Not knowing where else to really go. I think it's probably it for over here. It's good that I can shoot those guys. Okay, so... It looks like we're just gonna head this way. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Big skull. Say anything? Oh. Clearly they wouldn't gate this by, requiring another power, right? If I had to climb up here, that should be it. At least see what's happening here. Can I even keep shooting dudes? That won't be too bad. The dog's kind of giving me that look. She's just gonna have to wait a little bit. Or she'll be on the rug.
I didn't do that.
Seeing as I already do have a little bit of that headache, I'm still hanging around. Definitely pasted though. I'm trying to figure out what is up with this location. Jumping up here. Jumping on this thing. And then are we jumping up here? Okay. Jump up this high? Nope. And is there a block for me to pull? Does not appear to be one. Okay. Now what? The spirit world has to stay out. This is bent, yo. I don't think that's really going to help me that much, is it? Maybe I can make this go. Oh, this is actually a good idea. No, that was a bad idea. Figure out what's at the top of this thing. Oh no. That's bad. You better let me back up. Come on. Walk on that? No, I do have to jump. Jump. Walk to the end of this thing. At least look. Probably gonna fall here. That's why it's here. Oh, Come on. I got off camera. Here. I just jumped off over that, so over there. I don't think it's gonna get me where I need to go. Oh, now it is. This is where I should be going. This is where I am going. Okay. Ooh, okay. Pop in, draw in, whatever you want to call it. I did not see anything that'll, turning into a regular person again. Very well be up. Where's this? Pause again while I tend to my dog. Alright, and we're just gonna hope that I'll be able to find a warp point, perhaps. I'm surprised I haven't run into one yet. Get out of here, dude. Totally a box. This is not taking me towards that box. I don't even know where this is taking me. What is even happening here? You need to go in there. Okay. Yeah. Nope, you have something on one of your sides.
You did.
Alright, so I need to get that. On this side. And then you can figure out which way it needs to rotate. This way, and then straight back. That is not the way that it is supposed to go. Alright, see if we can figure it out. Maybe it's just the other way. There's a lot of boxes.
Yeah. Unfortunately, the boxes are going to have to wait. My dog needs some attention. So,
I'm going to save this. And I guess I'll either have to work my way back or just hold on for a little bit here. I'll keep the stream open to start another episode. That's always a possibility, too.
So hang out for a little bit.
If you're watching the archive, watch the next episode. See ya.